the diesel-powered C10 Chevy pickup. Air is not forced in by blower or turbocharger. It develops 120 SAE net horsepower at 3,600 RPM and 222 foot-pounds of torque at 1,900 RPM. The diesel and gasoline engine cylinders are similar, except that the diesel has a fuel injector fed by an injector pump in place of the carburetor and ignition system, and also has an electric glow plug for each cylinder. The diesel has a compression ratio of 22 to 1, as compared to about 8 to 1 for a conventional gasoline engine. Thus, the diesel generates much more pressure, and resulting heat fires the engine by compression ignition as opposed to spark ignition for the gasoline engine. When the engine is cold, the glow plug assists heating the air in the pre-combustion chamber to a temperature high enough to ignite the fuel when introduced by the injectors. Compression ignition results in impressive fuel efficiency, and when compared to a conventional gas engine, relatively light exhaust emissions. Gasoline and the new diesel engine both operate on the same four-cycle principle: intake, compression, power, and exhaust. During the intake stroke, the intake valves open. Air only is drawn into the diesel cylinder, while air and gasoline both are drawn into the gasoline cylinder. Pistons move downward and intake valves close. As the pistons move up during the compression stroke, the intake valves remain closed, and the air in the diesel and air-fuel mixture in the gasoline cylinder are compressed, much harder in the diesel. Intense pressure and heat in the combustion chamber of the diesel cylinder is generated by the compression of the air into 1/22 of its original size. The cylinders are now ready to fire. Fuel is sprayed into the diesel by the injector, while in the gasoline engine, the spark plug fires. Both cylinders fire, driving the pistons down in the power stroke. The exhaust valves open as the pistons move up, forcing exhaust fumes from the combustion chambers. Exhaust valves close, completing the exhaust stroke and ending one complete cycle of operation. Driving the new diesel-powered Chevy pickup is the same as for a gasoline-powered pickup. Starting the diesel when the engine is warm is also the same. However, when the engine is below operating temperature, starting is different. Turn the ignition key to the on position and pause. The don't start and glow plug lights will come on. When the don't start light goes out, depress the accelerator pedal halfway. Turn the key to start position and start the engine. Allow the accelerator pedal to return to idle position. The glow plug light should go out when the engine starts. The diesel must be pre-warmed before cold starting. At 10 degrees or below, the diesel's built-in engine block heater should be connected in advance to preheat the engine coolant. Regardless of cold temperatures, never use ether or starting fluids of any kind, including gasoline. Except for a diesel nameplate on the grill, both front fenders and tailgate, gasoline and diesel-powered C10 pickups look alike. The diesel engine is available in both C10 fleet side and step side models, with long or short wheelbase. Depending on the performance required, besides the standard 2.76 axle ratio, two additional ratios, 3.07 and 3.40, are available. There are five gross vehicle weight ratings, from 5,300 to 6,200 pounds. As with all trucks, the gross vehicle weight should never exceed its gross vehicle weight rating. Diesel and gasoline-powered pickups have different features that make each suited for certain uses. It is very important that these features be matched to the truck's intended use. For example, good fuel economy. Ask your Chevrolet sales representative for the 1978 EPA mileage estimates for Chevy diesel-powered C10 pickups. Remember, your mileage may vary depending on how you drive, your truck's condition, and its equipment. Fuel economy of the new diesel is significantly better than for any gasoline engine available in 10 series two-wheel drive pickups, and diesel fuel generally costs less than gasoline. This 5.7-liter diesel, with its efficient design, has low exhaust emissions. The diesel has a different sound than gas engines. Utilizing extensive sound insulation, there is very little engine noise in the cab. Since the diesel has no carburetor or ignition system, it requires no tune-ups. Engine crankcase oil and filter must be changed at 3,000-mile intervals under normal operation, using CC or CD diesel-grade oil only. Diesel-powered C10 pickups, like gasoline-powered C10 pickups, are not recommended for slide-in campers. However, when the diesel pickup is properly equipped, up to 2,000 pounds loaded weight may be towed. There are many diesel fuel outlets today, and more are being opened rapidly as diesel trucks and cars gain in popularity. Above 20 degrees Fahrenheit, use number 2 diesel fuel. Below 20 degrees, use number 1. The new C10 Chevy pickup with diesel power is more than just a diesel engine. It is a specially engineered package that includes the 5.7-liter V8 engine with an automatic transmission, power steering, power brakes, dual exhaust system, a heavy-duty engine cooling system, engine oil cooler, dual heavy-duty Freedom batteries, a 63-amp alternator, engine block heater, extensive sound and heat insulation, and finally, distinctively styled diesel.